Tuwang-tuwa ang Hollywood actress na si Zoe Kravitz na napili siya ng writer-director na si Matt Reeves na gumanap bilang Catwoman sa The Batman. Katambal niya rito si Robert Pattinson na gumaganap ngayon bilang Batman. Aniya, binuhos niya lahat ng makakaya niya para magampanan ng mahusay ang papel. At nagawa daw niya ito sa tulong ng Pinoy stunt coordinator at second unit director na si Robert Alonso. Bata pa si Zoe nung una siyang naging estudyante sa martial arts ni Alonso.
Did you learn from him?
So when I first got the job, Matt called me and he said, "I think you might know our stunt coordinator. I think he used to teach you Taekwondo." And I said, "No, that's impossible. I haven't taken Taekwondo since I was 8. And I came to set and met Rob, and I absolutely remembered him. And my mom actually found a photo of him holding up a pad and me kicking it when I was 8 years old. So me and Rob would joke around and say that I've been training for this part since I was 8 years old. And now he's, you know, one of the biggest stunt coordinators in the business, and that's just amazing and rightfully so.
Malaking bagay sa mga aktres na kagaya ni Zoe na makuha ang papel ni Selina Kyle na kilala bilang Catwoman, ang popular na karakter na nagampanan na din ng iba pang magagaling na aktres gaya ni na Michelle Pfeiffer at Anne Hathaway. Aniya, maraming magagandang oportunidad ang dumadating sa kanyang trabaho at sa sariling buhay.
The fact that I get to, you know, work in an industry that I love so much and to play a character that I've loved since I was a child is absolutely amazing. It's crazy because you think, you know, where do I go from here? This is really kind of the top of it.
Para sa TFC News, Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, Hollywood.